The Games and Amusements Board, the regulatory body for boxing in the Philippines, files a protest before the World Boxing Organization to review the performance of the judges and referee in the Manny Pacquiao vs. Jeff Horn WBO welterweight title fight last Sunday in Brisbane, Australia. GAB, in its protest, says, quote, "While we respect the decision, we are constrained to request for a thorough review by the WBO for possible miscalls of the referee, where some deductions were not made, and of the judges in their judging that have caused varying opinions on their objectivity." Horn, a significant underdog, emerged the winner on all three judges' scorecards. Referee Mark Nelson of Minnesota also drew criticism, with some feeling Horn was allowed to get away with roughhousing. GAB chairman Baham Mitra says Pacquiao did not collaborate with them for the protest, but the Philippine star has quoted Pacquiao as saying he believes he clearly won the fight. Pacquiao says he would exercise the rematch clause against Horn.